During a bull riding, it's dangerous to be out there, and if anybody's in a pinch, you know, we're there.
My number one job is to keep the cowboys safe.
Even though the fear is not a huge factor now, you still get a little nervous. Jason McCall, Canby, Oregon, and I'm a bullfighter in the Professional Roughstock Series. A good bullfighter gets everybody, himself and the bull rider, and everybody out safe, you know, without getting touched or anything like that.
Yeah, I've been hit, run over, kicked. I mean, anything that can happen's pretty much happened. Tory Cooper, I'm from Richfield, Idaho. I fight bulls in the PRS. Gotta be in the right spot at the right time.
Them guys are our friends, you know, so we'll definitely jump in there. If they're not safe, they can't go to the next rodeo and they can't make their money, so we try to do everything we can in our power to help them out and you know, keep them going.
To see the bulls, and you know, you usually know which ones are bad and which, you know, which ones you're gonna have a handful with, but I try to keep that out of my mind and treat every bull like the last one, you know, just go in there, do your job, and everything comes together.
My dad fought bulls when I was a little kid, so I was real little, but growing up watching that, and then we had some bulls at the house and everything, and growing up around it.
I started fighting bulls when I was 15 years old. Just went to a couple practice pens. Got started for a few guys, started going up through the high school ranks, high school rodeos, college rodeos, and just kind of went from there.
One guy can't be the hero all the time, you know. If a guy falls on your side, shoot, you can't rush around there to you know, cut him off or anything like that. You just got to wait it out, let him do his job, and then you can pick that bull off of him, you know, and everything works out smooth, so.
I've worked with Jason a lot, you know, me and him fight together, we flow good together. We just, you know, we click. It's nice to have another guy that's good at fighting bulls and makes my job a lot easier.